My name is Freo Konjo. I am from Ethiopia. I work in the southern part of Ethiopia. I have a social enterprise, which is Jano Handicraft Enterprise. I started in 2014 with the objective of preserving the traditional culture of weaving, transforming traditional skill from elders to the young generation. Every product has a story at early time. Now our buyers are very happy to hear something about the product. You see, for example, this is Jano. Jano with red pattern. Jano worn at elders, at holiday, in the church time. So people buying this thing, also they buying story of this product. So this is all how I made, and I'm very successful. I'm very happy, and I'm continue to preserve, hold this rich culture of weaving and spinning.